Mr. Speaker, I yield myself 10 seconds to note that the Iraq Study Group specifically said the United States should significantly increase the number of U.S. military personnel, including combat troops, embedded in and supporting Iraqi units. With that,